Greetings, Guardians. My name is Byfe here. So, recently Game Informer has started dropping more information about The Dawning, which is an event coming to Destiny Rise of Iron on the 13th of December, and in particular they tease some new ways in which you can acquire some new exotics and one old one. In particular, I'm making reference to the Icebreaker and the two new Thunder Lords, the Void and Solar Lords. Now, how can you actually get these? Well, let's go ahead and read what Game Informer says themselves. They start as follows. To accompany Strike scoring, for the first time, Zavala will offer bounties related to making your way through Strikes, not unlike the bounties you get from Varrix for runs at the Prison of Elders. By participating in these bounties, players can acquire one of the long-absent exotic weapons that dominated Year 1 play, the exotic sniper rifle Icebreaker, now redesigned and light-boosted for Year 3 play. Players have a chance for Icebreaker to drop when completing Zavala's Nightfall bounty. That's not the only way for Guardians to get exotics, though. They then go on to talk about how you can get two new ones, and they say that two new exotic quests are being introduced with the Dawning, resulting in two new exotics that riff off an existing weapon. The Solar Lord and Void Lord are both machine guns for your heavy slot, and they offer elemental variations on the familiar Thunder Lord. As for the steps of these quests, and for how you more specifically complete those Nightfall bounties, I'll have a more detailed video for you guys when the Dawning does drop on the 13th. But in the meantime, guys, thank you very much for watching. My name is Byfe. If you appreciated this video, please feel free to like and leave a comment. And in the meantime, Prodacia ad Astra. I'll see you, Starside.